Yeah. The evil Dark Dragon Blade, a legendary sword, said to have been carved out of the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history because of its incredible capacity for evil. Made possible by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The Dragon Sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now, the dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
A ninja must be able to find his way even when his path is blocked. When facing an obstacle, jump towards it and run vertically up its side until you can grab its upper edge. Move to the left or right and climb up or drop down. You must learn to be aware of your surroundings. Do not underestimate the agility that your training has given you. Feats such as running along walls should be simple for you to perform. If you cannot reach your destination with a single leap, make use of the surrounding walls. One of your most useful techniques is the flying bird flip. Jump towards a wall and run up it, then jump off again. This allows you to travel to areas that may first seem unreachable. Repeat the flying bird flip to climb certain shafts and passages. Thank you. Some ledges or platforms above you can be reached simply by jumping towards them and running straight up. The path of the ninja is one that must be walked alone, and only you can forge that path. I must go now, but I will contact you again before long.
Thank you.
while in a blocking stance, tilt the left thumbstick to roll your body. This is called the reverse wind technique. With it, you can avoid even the most fierce of enemy attacks.
Thank you. I see you have made it this far.
Come on.
see you have made it this far. Thank you. Ah, the dragon sword. So your father is still in the sacred wilderness.
Yes. He has entrusted me with the sword while he continues his training. He never seems satisfied with the power he wields.
Someday you will come to understand the pursuit of power. Perhaps beginning with your training here. And what of the Sister Blade, the Dark Dragon? Has he left you in charge of protecting it as well?
It remains in the village under the protection of my father's clan. They will ensure that the sword remains untouched. Its dark power sealed.
It is a shame that such a sword must go untouched, such power unused. Alas, I am not of the dragon lineage. The sword is not of my concern.
Master Murai, the Hayabusa village! Mastered you. Run towards the water, and as you reach it, press the jump button repeatedly. This allows you to run across the surface. Thank you. dark samurai clad in black armor. Master, you do not attempt to fight it.
Thank you.
my network of ninja have uncovered the reason for the attack. The samurai who burned the village was Doku, Lord of the Greater Fiends of the Vigur Empire. It appears as though the Vigur Emperor seeks the power of the Dark Dragon Blade.
Doku.
The Holy Vigur Empire, a strange dictatorship veiled in secrecy. Its exclusionist foreign policy makes for very few ways to enter the country. One of the only remaining routes is by airship to the capital city of Tyran.
Thank you.